With hacking, unauthorized access, and malware becoming so common, smartphones must have foolproof security features to protect your data. And Samsung's FRP feature makes it nearly impossible to access an Android device without a synced Google account. While this feature is helpful, it can be quite frustrating when you forget your Google account password or buy a pre-loved device with FRP lock Samsung. In this video, we have discussed in detail two proven ways to FRP bypass Samsung. The first method to FRP bypass Samsung is by using a professional Android unlocking tool like DroidKit, Android Phone Toolkit. It is a complete Android device toolkit that helps bypass FRP lock on Samsung safely and securely. Besides, it also comes in handy for unlocking Android lock screens, upgrading your system, recovering lost data, fixing underlying system errors, and more. Below are some key features of DroidKit and Samsung FRP Bypass. Bypass Samsung FRP instantly. In just a few minutes, you can successfully bypass the FRP lock/Google account on your Samsung device and access your device. Easy to operate, no need for technicians. You can easily use DroidKit to bypass FRP right at home. Highest compatibility and success rate. It supports Android 6 and above versions and provides corresponding solutions for different systems to ensure that everyone can successfully bypass Google accounts. Not only Samsung, it can also help you bypass FRP on Xiaomi, Redmi, Poco, and Oppo devices. 100% safe and clean, it has advanced encryption technology and doesn't contain any malware. Guarantee the security of your privacy and device. DroidKit supports all Samsung devices with Android 6 to 13, like Samsung S23, S22, S21, A51, etc. Just free download DroidKit and here are the steps to use it to FRP bypass Samsung. Step 1. Open DroidKit on your PC/Mac and click the FRP bypass option from the interface. Step 2. Connect your Samsung device to your PC using a USB cable and click Start. Then you need to choose the device brand. Step 3. DroidKit will prepare a configuration file for your device. Therefore, don't unplug your phone during the process. After that, click on Start to bypass. Step 4. Select your Android system version from the given options and click Next. Step 5. Continue following the on-screen instructions on the DroidKit interface to complete some settings on your device. Step 6. Once you complete the steps on the screen, it will bypass the FRP lock on your device, and then you can access your phone easily. How to bypass FRP lock on Samsung free? Then, Samsung FRP SIM PIN method is for you. Using this Samsung FRP bypass code is by far one of the easiest ways to bypass FRP Samsung. This method uses your SIM to receive a link or code from Google to reset the password. Therefore, you'll have to put your SIM into another device to receive the text from Google. Here's what to do to complete FRP bypass Samsung in this way. Step 1. Once you reset your Samsung phone, it will ask you to enter your Google credentials. Tap on Forgot Password at this point. Step 2. Take out your SIM from the locked Samsung phone and put it in any other device. Select the option to reset the password using your phone number. You will receive the link to reset your password via text. Step 3. Once you set up a new password, you can use it to access your locked Samsung phone. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and tutorials. See you next time.